This classic gray camouflage Marine Corps KC-130J came to Washington State in August 2024 for joint training with the Air Force and Army, operating out of Joint Base Lewis-McChord. The Marines fly with Marine Aerial Refueler Transport Squadron, VMGR 152. It adds training value for the Marines to fly into and out of unfamiliar bases and landing zones. Flight to an unpaved landing zone took the Herk past several of the Cascade Range's dormant volcanoes, prominently including Mount Rainier in some scenes. Watch for a night unreeling of aerial refueling drogue baskets from the C-130 in flight, followed by landing the KC-130J and providing fuel support on the darkened ramp for Army CH-47 Chinook Helicopters of the 160th Special Operations Aviation Regiment, Airborne. The glow of green chem lights and other blue and red illumination haunts this work in the dark. I'm Fred Johnson for the Airailimages channel. Thanks for watching, and please hit the subscribe button if you have not already done so. We appreciate it.